Wi-Fi versus Bluetooth smart locks in Miami. Advantages of Bluetooth locks. Number 1. There are a few reasons that Bluetooth-enabled residential locks are less likely to be hacked than Wi-Fi-enabled locks. Number 2. Another reason Bluetooth locks are less likely to be hacked is because the range of Bluetooth is much shorter than the range of Wi-Fi. Number 3. The final reason Bluetooth locks are less likely to be hacked is because they use encryption in order to communicate with your smartphone. Advantages of Wi-Fi locks. Number 1. One of the main advantages of Wi-Fi locks is that they can be controlled from anywhere in the world as long as you have an internet connection. Number 2. Another advantage of Wi-Fi locks is that they often come with a lot of features that Bluetooth locks do not have. Both Wi-Fi and Bluetooth smart locks have their own advantages and disadvantages, but overall, Bluetooth locks are more secure than Wi-Fi locks. If you are looking for a smart lock for your home, we recommend that you choose a Bluetooth lock over a Wi-Fi lock. Burglars are constantly looking for new ways to break into homes, and one of the most popular methods right now is by breaking into Wi-Fi networks and using the homeowner's own devices against them. My Locksmith Miami will help keep your home safe and secure. These locks use a Bluetooth signal to unlock, so you don't have to worry about someone hacking into your network and getting access to your home. For more information, contact us today. Call us at 786-777-8214.